fighting prophecy is futile. Because fanatics will do anything in their power to ensure it happens.
Thanks, Hunter. You're literally a lifesaver. I'll just lie low until my job is done.
Does your job always require you to steal art?
That's what the client wants, sure. Most of the time it's making people sleep forever. The forbidden nap, if you will. Mercenary work is a grab bag of awful stuff, and it rules.
I see the necessity of your work.
You do?
Yes. Some forces are too evil to go unchecked.
No, there's a check involved, usually signed by someone with deep pockets.
Stealing an artifact must be boring by your standards.
You call what we did back there boring? I'd hate to see what you find exciting.
Can you tell me more about the statue?
Do I look like some sort of artsy-fartsy hipster to you?
I'm wondering why it was important to you.
Because looking at it made me feel all warm and fuzzy inside.
You and Sin were both after the statue, so it must be valuable.
It's valuable to my client, and that's enough for me.
Your mystery client, who you will not tell me about?
Not unless I want to be on the receiving end of his punishment. Normally, I'd be into that, but he's too scary.
Scary how?
So scary that I took a magical portal to a stranger's house in order to stay away from him.
You are welcome to stay at the Abbey for as long as you need.
I'm gonna leave a Deadpool-sized impression on the couch. That's where I'm headed, unless you still want my attention.
Enjoy your couch time. We will talk later.
Stringing me along? How cruel.
I trust your analysis of that gamma bullet is going smoothly?
It's going, but I'm not.
Oh?
I was this close to getting Faustus to spill his guts. This close! Then friggin' poof! Crossbones turns his ass to ash with his magic bullet. Our forces are strained enough trying to keep up with Hydra. We could have used his intel.
We will prevail without whatever Hydra secrets Faustus had tucked away in his head.
Well, we don't really have a choice now, do we? God, I would have loved to have had the chance to interrogate that bastard. I had been waiting so long to get some one-on-one skull-pounding time with him. What a waste. Speaking of crushing Hydra skulls, I'm pretty sure Caretaker is waiting for you at the table with another mission. Let me know if you want me to join on whatever errand she sends you on. I could use some demon-pounding time. Release some of the pent-up aggression I was saving for Faustus.
I will let you know, Captain.
Carol. Call me Carol. So, the team encountered some new-breed vampires up close. Your thoughts?
As Nico says, I am not a fan.
Right there with you.
Sin's involvement concerns me.
Same. I'm still not clear on why some Hydra forces left with her, and others served as vampire food.
Agreed. Hydra is involved with the vampires. It is not yet clear how.
Don't worry. I'm gathering all the intel you'll need. Soon enough, we'll kick the new breed back into whatever hell they crawled out of. Anything else on your mind?
What do we know about Sin?
Apparently, she's a vampire. A vamp classic, not the new breed. That was news to me. Before that, S.H.I.E.L.D. knew her as a decently competent Hydra luminary. Sin always got a ton of leeway because she's Red Skull's grandkid.
Red Skull?
The yin to Steve's yang. Founded Hydra, fought on the wrong side of World War II, and had a nasty itch for world domination.
Do you think Sin could be working for my mother?
She and Faustus used to fight like a sack of rats. Whatever her game is, Hydra as a whole doesn't seem to be a part of it.
What can you tell me about this new breed?
Well, from a spotty centuries-old reference and the data we've collected, new breed vampires are basically fangs, claws, and a bottomless stomach. They live to feed. But they don't drink blood. They eat people whole.
Can they turn humans into vampires?
Well, they create new hemolisks from whatever they can't digest. Strain suggested some kind of dark magic regurgitation.
The boundaries of dark magic are ever expanding.
And gross. I won't mind if they shrink a little.
How do classic vampires differ from new breed vampires?
These Zoomer vampires are more outgoing. They hunt in packs and don't seem to care if anyone notices them. They have similar weaknesses. Sunlight still kills them. But not everything lines up. No need to invite them in. They're happy to smash through the door. Oh, and while they don't turn people into vampires, they can infect classic vampires who then serve as portable hemolisks for the new breed.
Thanks, Carol.
Catch you later.
Hunter, hello. Bringing Deadpool into the fray was your decision. I hope it was for the best.
I need to get out there and crack some skulls, Hunter.
Could we speak in private?
Will this lead to the two of us shouting at one another?
I cannot see how.
Then yes.
Nico needs help prepping for Magic's surprise party.
A surprise party? Have you met Magic?
Why do you say that?
Oh, just a feeling. What does Nico want from me?
Can you handle the cake?
Of course. The trick will be hiding the icing. Magic's sweet tooth can lead her to cupcakes at 50 paces.
There's more to this workspace than meets the eye, Hunter. These flames aren't born of any fire. I could not have predicted this outcome, but it is intriguing.
Remind me again why you haven't digitized this stuff already? This is going to take way longer than it has to.
There's something to be said of the careful study that can only be achieved by examining the physical documents themselves.
Oh, so it's a Zen thing, then? You become one with the old book and it shares its secrets with you?
Always quick to mock.
Later.
Back again. I'm ready when you are. Just remember the most important rule. Better to have it and not need it, right?
What you doing, Charlie? Feeling good today, girl?
Ready for some hero work? Stay out of trouble.
We've stumbled on a Hydra unit unloading some of their stolen bounty. Unfortunately, their crates are rigged to self-destruct if the required keycard isn't swiped first, and Hydra's agents are carrying the keys.
Hell of a move.
Now that was something. You have earned this. Hail.
Never surrender. Time's up.
They've armed one of the crates. It's going to explode if you don't get that key. Secured one of the crates. See if you can't get the others.
Weak, even for Hydra. Thank me later.
They've destroyed one of the crates. Focus on getting the other keys.
Did someone feel a breeze?
Pressure, right?
Hope you're ready.
Many before you.
Another of the crates is armed to detonate. Get to that key card.
Right back in it.
Having no discernible personality of your own.
You are lucky to still be breathing.
Last crate. Wipe out the remaining Hydra forces, and let's get you home.
What is happening?
I guess I should help. Let me help. mention any of...
Now you just have to get through me. Bring all you got. Time's up for these jumps. Time to breathe. Give the mother my regards in hell. With that mouth?
This should have been a fairly routine outing.
Not slow me down.
Next on the list.
Hi, whatever.
Can't tell if they're brave or just stupid.
Regroup and await reinforcements.
Yeah, that's...
They've armed one of the crates. It's going to explode if you don't get that key. You've secured one of the crates. See if you can't get the others.
Here to die. I hope you are prepared.
How about
maybe you can teach me that one. I think you got it.
Of the crates is armed to detonate. Get to that key card.
All right, time to really apply myself here.
Oh. secured one of the crates. See if you can't get the others.
For the rest of us.
I'm up. I can.
Focus on getting the other keys.
Aw, look at all the big, tough bad guys.
How many times you gonna try that? You can't hide from me. Weirdos like these that give people like us a bad reputation. Sounds to me like they just missed it.
This should have been a fairly routine outing.
Come on.
hardly a scratch.
They've armed one of the crates. It's going to explode if you don't get that key.
I bet your Hydra recruiter didn't mention any of this, huh?
Highest of standards for her minions. That time has clearly passed. Weak, even for Hydra.
They've destroyed one of the crates. Focus on getting the other keys.
Not be pleased with your efforts. We may need to
another of the crates is armed to detonate. Get to that key card.
The light will heal you. The power of the light. Much has changed among the world's fanatics. Walk in the light.
I might have to try that myself.
They've destroyed one of the crates. Focus on getting the other keys.
I must have angered them.
To blow. You don't have much time.
It's good to be back.
Going for it.
trick.
Watch closely.
On getting the other keys.
By a god, today might be your lucky day. For the servants of Lily.
Maybe you should teach me that one.
Do not think I will forget that.
They've armed one of the crates. It's going to explode if you don't get that key.
For Hydra.
You've secured one of the crates. See if you can't get the others.
Can't run from this. down here.
This should have been a fairly routine outing.
Centuries ago.
Come get it.
Whatever works.
Ever facing me.
Walker just came in.
Sheer number.
They've armed one of the crates. It's going to explode if you don't get that key.
No discernible personality of your own.
You have earned this.
One of the crates. See if you can't get the others.
They hope to break my resolve.
Whoa. Head spinning.
All lined up.
Our team is falling apart. Not done.
Another of the crates is armed to detonate. Get to that key card.
I'm back, ready for more.
Walk in the light.
save.
They've destroyed one of the crates. Focus on getting the other keys. Arm to blow. You don't have much time. On getting the other keys.
As long as you're ready for the counter.
Time to slow things down.
Payback's gonna be fun.
I hope you're ready.
Should have been a fairly routine outing.
One eternity later.
Chance.
Let's see how tough you are.
The light is getting dim.
Here's one for you.
I saw a move like that once, centuries ago.
Shipment Hydra won't be receiving.